2010 Night Show. Thank you for coming this afternoon. We've got a fantastic show for you here today, folks, at Carnival on Ice. Our theme this year is, So You Think You Can Dance. So sit back, settle in, and get ready. We've got some fine skating and great entertainment lined up for you here today. Please join me in welcoming our flag bearers, Clyde Lefferson with the Canadian flag. Madison Leacock with the BC flag. Cindy Stewart with the Dawson Creek flag. And Rika Fodor and Emma Patterson with the Mile Zero Club banner. Thank you, ladies. A fine display of our colors. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Devery Gibson and Kiana Cozzo, who will be singing O Canada for us here today. Please rise and join us for the singing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Please welcome our beginner synchro team. Wonderful job. Thank you, beginner synchro team. Ladies and gentlemen, a few short weeks ago, as our beautiful province proudly hosted the 2010 Winter Olympics, one of our very own Mile Zero Club skaters, Danica Homey, had the opportunity to experience the Olympics firsthand as a flower retriever. Danica attended a tryout in Vancouver prior to the Olympics and was one of 30 skaters selected as an Olympic flower retriever. Danica was a flower retriever for three different Olympic events, including both of Cody Hayes Pairs events and the men's short program. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Danica Homey as she skates for us here this afternoon. Thank you so much, Danica. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we give you this year's ice show, So You Think You Can Dance. Scene 1, Broadway. want to take a moment now here to thank some people who made this all possible today. And in a few minutes here, we're going to do a couple door prizes. So if you want to start giving out your tickets, we're going to take a moment here to thank a few of the Carnival sponsors first. First of all, our platinum sponsor, DGS Astro Gaming, longtime supporter of the Figure Skating Club, and our gold sponsors, Jerry's Well Services, Edge Controls, Jim Albright Trucking, Novitski Trucking, Baron Oilfield Supply, and the Oilmen's Association, and our silver sponsors, John Dick Trucking, Peace Country Automotive, and Mile Zero Electric. And folks, without these businesses supporting our event, we wouldn't be able to be here today and enjoy this skating. Now, if you'll reach down in your pockets and pull out your tickets, we're going to start with two door prizes here. The first door prize, number 695752. That's 695752. And our second door prize, 470853. That's 470853.
C2 Ballroom.
Introducing, please help me welcome our beginner synchro team. Thank you, beginner synchro team. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our pre-novice synchro team. job putting on the synchro team. Thank you very much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome beginner synchro team 2.
Some say love. Make the storm.
Thank you, audience, for your applause. You guys are fantastic. Thank you, skaters. Wonderful job out there. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask you to get your tickets out again here. We're going to do a couple more door prizes. Now, these door prizes can be redeemed near the front entry doors and the tables there just by breaking in this afternoon. And you can see the ladies down there at the tables, and they'll redeem your door prize tickets for you. C4 Ethnic Dance, please welcome our large line for the African dance.
Yeah. Thank you.
moment you've all been waiting for. We have the results for the 50-50 draw. The prize today is $429. You can redeem your prize for the 50-50 draw by tracking down Shelly Shade just outside the doors, entrance doors going into the lobby. So thank you for your participation, folks. And here we have the winning number, 7487. 7487 is our lucky winner. You can claim your prize by tracking down Shelly Shade just inside the lobby doors. For our grand finale.
Dance Fever, Reed Lear.
Shania Hutchins. Mexican, Bree Torkerson. Egyptian, our 2010 BC Provincial Champion, ladies free skate soloist, Heidi Buck. Turkish, Kennedy Shade. Oriental, Kaylin Brinsky. And Arabian, Tess Connolly. Thank you, skaters, for a fabulous, entertaining show. You did a wonderful job. Let's give it up for the skaters, folks. Now I'll ask that you'll join me in thanking the coaches for this fantastic show. And I'll just ask that you hold your applause until we welcome all of the coaches out onto the ice, and then I'll let you know to give your applause. First of all, please welcome Marilyn Krusinger and Andrea Tarkington, Sherry McLeod, Kelly Homey, Jen Harcourt, Alyssa Rowe, and Kirsty Krantz. Give it up for the coaches, folks. Wonderful job, coaches. At this time, I'm pleased to announce that we'd like to recognize this year's graduating student, Jarlene Jakubowski. And at the conclusion of this year's Mile Zero Figure Skating Club Ice Show, let me thank each and every one of you for attending. You are a wonderful audience. We hope that you had as much fun watching as these kids did skating. Thank you very much.